second page. Your exercise today we learn the exercise to all problems and solutions. Today we learn it on page number is the 115. Okay. Yeah, first bit. Yeah, first of all I read in your textbook. Find the missing numbers in the following proportions in the table given below. Your box here it is serial number, proportion, product of the extremes and product of the means. Yeah, here it is also our proportions all are given. Here it is in our box one by one. You can find out that the product of the extremes and you can find out that the product of the means. You can notes, you can solve that all of the problems. Today we solve in our notes only. Yeah, first of all your first problem. In our first bit your first problem. Okay. Proportion and product of the extremes and product of the means. You can find out the, what are the products. Here it is the product of the means and this is the product of the extremes. Do you know the first term and fourth term is the extremes only and the second and third is the means only. So that's why the product of the extremes. Extremes means is the 1 cross 8 first term and fourth term and product of the means 4 equal to 8. This is also 8. Both are equal. So that's why I can proportion. Yeah, first one is the proportion and second one goes to the second one. 5 is to 6. Proportionate 75 is to 90. So that's why is the diesel R is the means and diesel R is the extremes only. So that's why you can find out the extremes. Extremes means the first and fourth term only. So that's why is the 5 cross 90. And here it is also 60 cross 75. Okay. I can solve here it is below that one. Second problem. 5 cross 90. Here is the product of extremes and here it is the product of means only. Okay, second problem 5 cross 90 and here it is also 6 cross 75. Okay, Gagan sir, next here it is means 6 cross 75. Yeah, 95 also. 500 59 45. So that's why is the 4450. Okay, 450 and here it is also 75 6. So that's why is the 6 5 is 30. 6 7 is 42. 42 plus 3 45. So that's why is the 45. Both are equal. This is the extremes, product of the extremes and product of the means is also 450 450. So that's why these are the second one is the proportionate because both ratios are equal. Next is the third bit. What is that means, product of the means and product of the extremes? First of all you read in your textbook. First one, 3 is to 4 proportion 24 is to 30. So that's why you can find out the solution. You can product of the extremes. Product of the extremes means is the first and fourth term. So 3 cross 32. Next, product of the means. So that's why 4 cross 24 equal. Okay. Solve here it is Gagan sir neatly. Third one. Okay. Next 3 cross 32 and here it is also 4 cross 24. 3 cross 32. 32 3 2 ja 6. 3 3 ja 9. 96. Next here it is 24. 24 cross 24. 4 4 just 6 and 4 2 just 8. 8 plus 9. 96. Both are ratios are equal. Okay, third is also 96, here it is also 96, both are equal, that is law is the proportion. Okay, are you understood Gagansai neatly?
Yeah.
Next one is the fourth one. Fourth is the 2:5 proportional to, here it is that missing of the numbers in the following the proportions in the table. Missing one is the missing, third one you don't know that the third term. So that's why you can, let us take the third term is the x, otherwise empty box. If you are say anyone chooser, if it is a product of the extremes already given data, here it is the product of the extremes only. In our textbook is also product of the extremes already given, but that you can find out the product of the means. You don't know the product of the means. First of all, you can step by step given data, you can write down, here it is. Yeah, let third term box, empty box equal to x. Okay. Next is the product of the extremes. Product of the extremes equal to product of the means. Product of the extremes means is the already given the data 30. And product of the means. Product of the means in our problem given Gagansai neatly. Product of the extremes is that here it is also 2 × 15. 2 × 15. 2 × 15 means is the 30. Same as it is. Say both are the same only. So that's why is the 15. 15 means is the 30. These are both are the same only. So product of the 5x only. Okay. Therefore 5x equal to 30. X equal to 30 by multiplication of the 5 after equal to the division. So that's why 5 1 is 5. So that's why is x equal to 6 only. Okay. Therefore, empty box, third term, x equal to 6 only. Okay. Here it is also 5 × 6 equal to 30. Both are the proportion. Okay, you can understood Gagansai neatly. X, you can substitute the values are there in that 6 only. So that's why 6, 5 × 6 equal to 30 only. Next one is the fourth one. Fifth one only. Next is the fifth only. 3 × here it is the first of all, read it at textbook. 3:6 proportion 12:5. Box. Here it is that given data, you can, here it is the product of the means, you all given data, and here you can find out the product of the extremes, you can find out. So that's why you can, here it is also, and what are the, this is the means, and here it is also extremes only. So that's why extremes means is the 3 × of box equal, and our means is also, you can already know that the means. So that's why you can product of that according to the proportion, product of the extremes equal to product of the means. So that's why is the product of the means already given 72, and product of here it is the empty box, you can, let us suppose x only. So that's why is the x, 3x equal to 72. X equal to 72 by 3 only. 3 1 ja 1, 3 2 ja 6, 3 4 ja 3 2 ja 6 only, 3 4 ja 12. So that's why is the 24. So that's why you can say here it is the 24. So that's why 24 × 3. So 3 4 ja 12, 3 2 ja 6, 6 72. Both are the equal. You can understood? These are also proportional. You can understood the concern neatly? Okay? First and second and third and fourth and fifth, all are that of your box. You can understood table data. Okay? Solve that, all are that five problems in that table. Missing the numbers, you can understood of the solutions, you can understood of the five solutions in our in the table. You can finishing of that, the first bit is over, all problems and all solutions is over. Regular is the solution, second is over of this one. And next year goes to the second one only. If it's a one by one, if it's a letter the empty box, otherwise the letter the X, suppose of letters X, short form of the product of the extremes is PE and the product of the means is the this like one PM. Yeah, this is a this over of the all of the five problems is over in that. Are you understood? I can say SLA goes to the next problem. Here it is also formula is also substituting. There is a formula as well, fourth term formula. What's the formula is also there? D equal to that another form. D equal to, you do know that already. BC by A. And directly you can substitute the values is also there in that one only. BC means is the 12 cross of 6 by A. A means is the 3. Add here this is also 3 1 ja, 3 4 ja. A also 24. Here it is also directly. But your formula here it is a. And their method is also formula is also substituting the formula is also there in the third formula is also there and can everything are this is the extremes by here it is also extremes or product of the extremes by the means only one is a one okay one means only if it's all are that here it is also product of that means by the extremes one extremes formula okay third term you can do know that third term formula is also you can understood. How to solve here it is product of the extremes by mean that type. You can understood of this all are the understood of these all are Gagan sign Italy. Here it is also our formula is also there in that third one. Third term formula box, third term box also. What are the extremes? Extremes are the product of the extremes by mean only. Means is you can understood again say this is the formula of there and 2 cross of 15 by and here it is also 5. Anything you can every this also you can same only. Okay. Yeah, if it's another alag formulas is also there, but you leave it and next goes to the second one. State true or false. Here is the five problems in the bit, second bit. Here first one by one. Here 15 is 30, proportion 30 is to 40. You can state your true or false solution. First one is that product of that according to the proportion equal to the product of the means and equal to the product of the extremes. So that's why you can both are the equal if it's both are ratios are equal if it's a true, otherwise if it's not equal otherwise false only. Is it's a solutions first of all is a product of the extremes equal to product of the means. Okay, what's the product of the this is the product and this is the extremes only, so that's why the product of the means. And here it is the product of the extremes. Okay. What is the product of the extremes means is the 15 cross 40. Here it is also product of the means means 30 cross of 30. Okay. You can rough number write down the you can solve the all or the rough only. You can solve here it is. What here it is? First one is the what is 0, 0 and 4, 5 is 20 and 4, 1 is 4, 4 plus 2, 6 only, so 600. This is the 600 and product of the means is the 9, 9 is 3, 3 is 9, 9 means is the 900. So that's why you can both are the ratios are equal, no. So it's false. because both ratios are product of the extremes and product of the means ratios are all are the not equal. So that's why it's false. Okay, can understood? So not in proportion. Its statement is false. Next goes to the second one, solution. You can understand, you can say short form, you can write here, it is, but you are not, you can lengthy, you can not write it only once. P means is the full name is the product of the extreme. So that's why you can is the second problem, solution. So you can understand, product of the means is the P dot M. Here it is also, you can directly, and here is the PM, and here it is the PXP. Product of the according to the law of proportion, you can hear it is the product of the extremes equal product of the means. What is the extremes is the 22 cross of 6 equal. What is the product of the means? 11 cross of 12. The second and third and our first and fourth. You can product, what's the product? You can write down here, it is the margin work, 22 cross of 6. To 6 to the 12 and 6 to the 12, 132. This is the 132 and here it is also 11 cross 12. So that's why 2 1 2 2 1 2 1 1 1 1 1 1. So that's why is 2 3 1 132. The statement is true. Why? Because your both are the equal. Okay, it's therefore it's true. This is a proportion. Yeah, next one is the third one, solution.